What's going on, you guys? Mr. Know-It-All here with part number 4. It's our Far Cry experience. I guess that's what I'm going to call it.
Thank you.
We're supposed to meet up with Julio here. Let's just get to it.
I'm not going to bullshit.
Go hit that like, comment, subscribe. Turn bells on for notifications if you guys want to join it.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She
should
be
fun.
Right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be a Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one.
Watch what you're doing!
Oh, my bad, my bad.
So, enough talk. Step
so
one.
So you can hit
the tobacco.
NPCs?
Step two, we destroy
like
the poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison.
What are you waiting for? Get that gear on.
Sorry, guys.
You got a death wish? Gear up.
Where is it? Is it in here? Oh.
Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah. Right to
where are we going
right
now, Julio?
Been hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Ross.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita.
Oh, he's
if I could change anything,
chopping,
it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need
what to... What are we setting fire to, bro?
You mean that shit they spray on Elise?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout in.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
And there's a word wrench. Can we do anything at the work? I don't think I have anything for workbenches, actually.
Up here, dale.
On your heels.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit.
Okay.
You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
Forlita.
Forlita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
I can show you all the poison tank explosives. I can mark the back of my Tosto dog. Let's light it all up, guys. Catch everything. At least have a shot at Mr. Gears. I don't even care what be going on. These dummies. I got him.
On my way.
What else you gonna do with a flamethrower?
See the smoke from Esperanza.
That was crazy. That was crazy. A lot of shit just happened. Went on. I'm I'm going up here for ammo real quick, though. Man, give me all my bullets. All of them.
Danny. Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See, listen, if you were good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Awesome. Oh, we got the level 2 now. He's gonna disappear. What are we doing now? Well, that's fast travel not available. Where are we right now?
Oye, Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
I'm surprised he didn't disappear.
There's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift.
Oh, is it?
Benito.
All right, where's the shipyard at? Oh, right there. Rank 4. Holster. It's only 500 meters away. The yellow smoke means something too. I think I can climb the rocks. Might be able to.
Get up.
Feast, Guapo, feast. Part number 3, we set fire to a bunch of stuff, so that was kind of cool. Oh, now we got enough to put a scope on this. Okay, cool. Well, there you got it, guys. Until next time, it's Mr. Know-It-All signing off. Remember, we all some know-it-alls. Peace.